The Islanders and Red Wings met just a week ago, and Detroit walked away with a convincing 5-1 victory. So the New York Islanders looked for some revenge Monday on home ice.
Career points 900, 901, and 902. Here's Tavares right in. Saved by Howard on John Tavares. 45 points, their leading point getter. And Howard stopped him. Athanasiou using that good speed up there along with Nyquist, who's got it. Shoots at the crossbar. Oh, Gus Nyquist, who's got just 2 goals his past 23 games, sure could have used that one. Pass in front to Nelson, denied by Howard. Here's Tavares, though, with a great move right in, and Howard the save again.
Oh, that's 2 clear-cut breakaways John's had. Howard's been the better of the two.
Ryan Strome into the Detroit zone for Nelson. He made the play off the high pass and then pokes it home. And the Islanders take a 1-0 lead.
Ryan Strome creates a little time and space. And there's the little deflection. I don't think that puck stick was up over the shoulder, and Brock Nelson able to knock that in.
But then he knocked it down and played it himself. Now the linesmen are conferring with the referee. That's not reviewable. Tipping it into the net is on a high stick.
Now the boards. Nice drop. Lee sets it up. Pass the puck. Strome shot blocked. Loose in front. Red Wings send it to the corner.
Carries it down the wall. Kicks it out to the high slot for Nelson. A boy check right point. Shoots. Good save. Howard rebound. Bailey buries it. Gosh, Bailey, a power play goal. It's 2-0 New York.
A nice rebound for Josh Bailey, who's standing in the slot, and he makes absolutely no mistake.
Zetterberg moves in, backhand to one in front, that's at the shot. Oh, good save by Thomas Greiss. Clutterbuck fires, that's knocked aside, comes back in front, they score! Marek Chylinski, the defenseman who's been a healthy scratch the last 4 games.
Carams out, and Chylinski had been down with the original pass, and look at the neat move. Just grab a hold of that puck with Solo, then pull it right to his backhand and slide it right over the pad of Jimmy Howard.
Helm on the backhand centers. Greiss got his stick out and made a sensational stop on Ouellette, the defenseman.
That was a big save by Greiss.
Intercepted. Nyquist has it. Nyquist shooting one. Greiss save. They score! Pavel Datsyuk on the rebound. The first star of the week. Gets the Red Wings' first goal of the day. And still the only team not to be shut out this season in the National Hockey League.
Tavares. Looks for the trailer, hits Strome, he scores! What a play by John Tavares.
Ryan Strome buries the feed from John Tavares, and the Islanders restore the 3-goal lead. It's 4-1 New York.
The Islanders take this one 4-1, picking up their 4th straight win at home. Thomas Greiss came up with 28 saves, notching his 5th straight win in net. Brock Nelson's goal to open the scoring was his 100th NHL point. Both teams will hit the ice again on Thursday. The Islanders host the NHL Best Capitals, and the Red Wings will be in Pittsburgh.